6 years. In 6 years, you've been sticking it to me. I want to know how come.
You want to know?
I want to know how!
Okay, I'm going to tell you. Because you had the talent to become a good fighter. And instead of that, you became a leg breaker. Some cheap, second-rate loan shark.
It's a living?
It's a waste of life.
I feel if I break the guy's thumb, he gets laid off, right? He can't make
yeah, well,
money.
Yeah, well, I'll figure it. Let me do the figuring, okay, Rock? From here on, just let me do the figuring.
Come on! You want to hit on me? Come on! I'll break both your arms so they don't work for you.
$50. You and your girl, Adrian, you have a nice time, eh?
Thanks.
Rock.
What?
Remember what I told you.
What'd you tell me?
Take it to the zoo.
Oh, come on, out of court!
America is the land of opportunity.
Yeah.
Apollo Creed does. And he's gonna prove it to the whole world by giving an unknown a shot at the title.
I need your help about 10 years ago, right? 10 years ago? You never helped me. You didn't care.
Well, if you wanted help. I say, if you wanted help, why didn't you ask? Why didn't you just ask me, kid?
Look, I asked, but you never heard nothing. Nobody's ever gone the distance from Creed. And if I can go that distance, seeing that bell rings and I'm still standing, that weren't just another bum from the neighborhood. I mean, who am I kidding? I ain't even in the guy's league.
Wish me luck, I'm gonna need it.
Good luck.
Don't leave town.
Nothing but some kind of a freak the first time out.
Rocky, his whole life was a million to one shot, but he's about to show the world he's one in a million.
Why don't you stand up and fight this guy hard like you've done before? That was beautiful.
Rocky II, the story continues.
I was wondering if you wouldn't mind marrying me very much.
I do.
Thanks.
The love continues.
You're the best thing ever come my crazy life.
Faster! Faster!
The courage.
The doctor said you shouldn't fight anymore.
You recommended I don't fight, and I recommend that I do.
The challenge.
I want all of America, I want the whole world to see me destroy this man after 2 short rounds.
But Rocky, do you think you have a chance this time against Apollo?
I don't know, it looks pretty mad.
The hope.
I never asked you to stop being a woman, you know. Please, don't ask me to stop being a man.
The tears.
He's gonna get hurt because of you.
Well, if he goes blind, you walk away. I can't. I love him. You don't.
The joy.
He's really odd. Adrian, I can't believe you've done this.
The the pain.
Don't worry about nothing. You just sleep as long as you want, okay? And I'm going to be here when you wake up.
The struggles.
You'll go back to being a two-bit nut.
The dreams.
I think we ought to knock his block off.
Absolutely.
15 rounds for the heavyweight championship of the world.
You think you're going to see a real great battle in every sense of the word?
That's what this fight is going to be. It's going to be a war.
You're going down, man. You're going down.
The most electrifying rematch in motion picture history. Rocky II, starring Sylvester Stallone, Talia Shire, Burt Young, Carl Weathers, and Burgess Meredith. Rocky II, the story continues.
Now, when we fought, you had that eye of the tiger, man, the edge. And now you got to get it back. And the way to get it back is to go back to the beginning. You know what I mean?
United Artists and Chartoff Winkler proudly present Rocky III.
The worst thing happened to you that could happen to any fighter, you got civilized. Get out of here with you!
The truth is, we both started out on the same corner, and I got lucky with my life, and it's driving you nuts.
Philadelphia salutes its favorite son, Rocky Balboa.
Hey, why don't you tell all these nice folks why you've been ducking me?
This guy is a wrecking machine.
You know, you've got a big mouth.
Why don't you come out and close it, Balboa? Come on.
I want to fight this guy.
You fight him without me.
Balboa was a fine champion, but his time has passed.
See that look in their eyes, Rock? Gotta get that look back, Rock. Eye the tiger, come on.
I will destroy any man who tries to take what I got. I'm gonna torture him. I'm gonna crucify him real bad.
For the first time in my life, I'm afraid.
Damn, Rock, come on!
There's nothing wrong with being afraid.
You thought I was tough, this jump will kill you.
You wake up after a few years thinking you're a winner, but you're not.
There is no tomorrow.
You're really a loser.
Well, I don't believe it.
There is no tomorrow.
It's Rocky's greatest challenge to save his honor, his marriage, and his manhood against his most devastating and dangerous opponent.
I'll bust you up.
Go for it.
Sylvester Stallone, Talia Shire, Burgess Meredith, Carl Weathers, Burt Young, and introducing Mr. T. Rocky III, an American tradition.
The Soviet Union has officially entered professional boxing.
This is not just an exhibition fight. Look, this is us against them.
He would like to compete against anyone who is qualified.
Drago is the most perfectly trained athlete ever. Whatever he hits, he destroys.
He could have stopped the fight. He could have saved his best friend's life.
I'll never forget you, punk.
But now, the one thing he can't do is walk away.
Has the fight date been set yet?
December 25th.
Where?
It's in Russia.
Are you nuts?
Miss Balboa, when will you be going to Russia?
I'm not going to Russia. I don't know what you're talking about.
He's had one professional fight, and one man is dead.
To beat me, he's going to have to kill me.
Why can't you change your thinking?
Because I'm a fighter.
You can't win!
Thank you.
house for a year.
Rocky IV. From a million to one shot, he became a true champion of the world. Now, the glory.
Because of the continuous violent blows to the head, the effects are irreversible.
The crowds.
My husband is retired. He has nothing more to prove.
And the money are gone.
You lost millions.
Look, I still got my place in the old neighborhood.
His title is in the hands of a new champion.
He might win a few fights, but he's no Rocky Balboa.
Controlled by an unscrupulous promoter.
This is your medical report. It's not so good, but we can work around it.
All that's left is his family.
We've been down before. I'll get it all back.
His heart.
I gotta fight, okay? I got problems, I gotta fight.
And a dream. A dream to get it all back.
This is a tremendous opportunity.
Opportunity for who? For you to make money, for him to be disabled?
You know he can't carry Balboa stuff.
As long as they got Balboa in the brain, he'll always be champ.
Jet man to fight, and if he refuses, then you gotta insult him. You gotta dog him. You gotta humiliate him. You gotta do whatever you got to do to get him into that ring.
Hey, Tommy, you're a piece of garbage, you know that?
No! That's it!
You told him I'd fight anywhere, anytime.
In the ring, in the ring. Tommy Gunn only fights in the ring.
My ring's outside.
Yeah. Let's do it.
Come on, Tommy, knock me out!
It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
Who was the greatest? Who was the best of all time? If two athletes from different eras could actually compete against one another, who would come out on top? In one corner, the reigning champion at Mason the Line Dixon. He'll be pitted against the former two-time heavyweight champion, Rocky Balboa. Computer says Rocky Balboa would be triumphant.
I think there's still some stuff in the basement.
What basement?
In here. I think I want to, like, fight. You know, nothing big, small stuff, like, locally.
What are you trying to prove, Pop?
I thought you might want to get involved.
Don't you think you're too, you know, old?
I think your brain's losing altitude.
You heard Rocky Balboa applied for a license. You want me to fight a guy that I can beat with both hands tied behind my back?
That computer fight got a lot of people curious.
Yeah, but I ain't interested in getting, like, mangled and embarrassed.
People are gonna think you're going crazy.
What's crazy about standing toe-to-toe saying I am?
If this is something that you gotta do, then you do it. Fighters fight.
To beat this guy, you need speed. You don't have it. You've got calcium deposits on most of your joints, so sparring is out.
I had that problem.
So what we'll be calling on is blunt force trauma. Heavy-duty punches that will rattle his ancestors. Yeah. Let's start building some hurting bombs.
Yeah! Yeah! We playing! We playing! What's up?
Hockey, the press has labeled you a Balboasaurus. How do you feel about that?
It's a fight! It's a fight! Head bust, head bust. We gon' hit him with the...
Larry, why is this billed as an exhibition?
So they wouldn't have to call it an execution.
It's a fight! Head bust him! Head bust him! It's a fight!
It takes guts climbing back in that ring knowing you're gonna take a beating.
It's over.
Ain't nothing over till it's over.
Where's that from? The 80s?
That's probably in the 70s.
Rocky Balboa.
Can you do it?
Oops.
You're not built for this. These boys come in here, they gotta fight for life. People die in the ring. Your daddy died in the ring.
I don't know him. Ain't got nothing to do with me. I've been fighting my whole life. It's not a choice for me. Every punch I ever thrown has been on my own. Nobody showed me how to do this. I'm ready.
Sick guys from the nose pressure. Actually slip zip ties on the protesters. The six wives in the fry of a mold weather. Better medic caviar bar out in Odessa. Dirty needles breaking all the old records. 100 holes, one shovel, that's some old treasure. Old Zeke used thief as a gold tester. Finger rolls, finger waves, passing for the old numbers.
This picture's from the 10th round of the first fight, right? I heard about a third fight between you and Apollo. Behind closed doors. Is that true?
How do you know all this?
I'm a son.
Looking at the world through the TV, a day room, rapping over beats with the key, with the key. They made electric chairs for his dying day. Last meals, no one else than to try and stay. On death row like Shug in a late pot. Maybe he could dig a tunnel while the A's block.
A great fighter once said, it ain't about how hard you can hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward.
See this guy here? That's the toughest opponent you're ever going to have to face. I believe that's true in the ring, and I think that's true in life. Now show me something.
We got this. You heard me?
In the ring, you got rules. Outside, you got nothing. Life hits you with all these cheap shots. People like me, we live in the past. You got people that need you now. You got everything to lose. This guy's got nothing to lose.
I ain't got a choice.
That's the same thing your father said, and he died right here in my hands. Listen to me, this guy is dangerous.
But you don't think I could beat him?
I got loyalty.
I was afraid I couldn't live up to these expectations.
I got loyalty inside my DNA.
You don't think you got your validation?
I got loyalty inside my DNA. I got color, peace, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA.
I want to rewrite history.
Don't pretend this is about your father.
I was born like this, and born like this. Immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this. Without you, a new weapon. I don't contemplate. I meditate. Damn, off your bed. This that put the kiss to bed. This that I got.
It may not seem like it now, but this is more than just a fight.
Loyalty.